are urging citizens to remain at home and say there is very little danger of the situation spreading outside of the cordoned area. Phil, back to you.
That was Diego Rodriguez coming to us live from the police blockade downtown. Today's crisis at Armacam comes on the heels of a report that one of its vice presidents was kidnapped at gunpoint this morning on his way to work. Police are refusing to speculate as to whether the events are connected.
Got shut down in favor of something called Perseus, which, from what I can tell, is funded by DOD. I'm guessing that's where Fedlin and soldiers came from.
My name is Norton Mapes. I'm an engineer.
Shit, it's a civilian. Give him a comm link.
Hello? Who are you people?
The good guys. Are you all right?
Oh, sure. I'm having a hell of a time.
You said you're an engineer? Can you help me get into the network?
What am I, an IS lackey? Tell you what, you disable the local security system, and I'll see what I can do about the server.
I can disable it remotely once I'm logged in.
No, you can't. It's on a separate network. My help, that's the price.
Thank you. Thank you.
Mr. Mapes, do you copy? Mr. Mapes! Where is that idiot? Fuck it, we'll just have to do this the hard way. Okay, find that server and reboot it.
Heading toward the last known location of that Delta team. Secure the site and wait for
legit.
You've seen her, haven't you? She is the original.
I just picked up that old transmitter somewhere ahead of you. Be careful.
I was made from her, and I was born from her. We are separate, but we are one. Prisoner, floating in darkness, like the unborn in the womb. Soon I will find her, and I will set her free.
Shit, I lost him again. Fuck!
There was a lot of anger in this room.
That's great. Got anything useful to add?
I don't see any bullet holes. There's no brass lying around either. These guys didn't fire a shot.
Then what killed them?
I don't know.
Well, figure it out. All right, buddy, get moving. Metal's gotta be close.
Yeah.